Well, gradually over the last few games, we've seen the players who've come back from their holidays to take part in this pre-season tournament to try and get sharp for the real stuff, which is now just around the corner. And we've got the two successful teams in the Asian Elite Cup to play in this final.
A lot of people watching on TV, certainly in the stadium, so the two sets of players should be right at it, I would imagine.
Game today, Tottenham, and they play Napoli. Well, they needed a new goalkeeper, and here he is.
Yeah, it's obviously a position of big responsibility. Isn't it? I think he's capable of filling the role.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembele starts with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. In attack, Harry Kane starts.
He scored a hat-trick in that last game.
It's Napoli's lineup.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems. Enjoy the game.
Exciting times for Tottenham Hotspur, of course, with the construction of the new stadium. Try and get the revenue streams up comparable to some of their rivals, Alan.
Yeah, and obviously Arsenal just up the road, they've shown the way forward. Tottenham, I'm sure, want to go one better, but they're really well run, and I'm sure they'll do it extremely well.
And in charge, Pat Framlow. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Hampshire. Chance to attack.
The shot's on. Oh, well saved.
Coming up now, a corner. That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough.
Here in the final, we've got this trophy and this Asian competition up for grabs. And two teams that have just developed their styles. Talked a lot about the fitness, Alan, haven't we? But also they've experimented in the shape of the team with the future, maybe more serious competition in mind.
Yeah, well, that's what pre-season is for, quite often, as well as gaining match fitness. It's about experimentation. And you also have to take into account the time difference for some of these European sides coming over to Asia. You have to get used to that as well.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Cup final day, and for this football club, a really special day. And for the manager as well, who's been talking to us about his team and really going through the team and giving us all the positives from
Son. He's kept it out. Kevin Vimmer. Good tackle. On the attack here. He went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Free kick. Fouled by Eriksen.
A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Deflected behind, it will be a corner.
Moussa Dembele. And here's a foul by Raul Albiol. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed, he didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Christian Eriksen. Referee has indicated there will
be a minimum of 2 minutes added time.
Baba. 45 minutes gone in the final, and it's still all square, the Asian Elite Cup at stake.
Not quite taken off in that first half, but I'd be amazed if it didn't in the second.
And he's got options on the bench, of course.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen. To win the place by number 11,
here we go in the second half, hoping and indeed expecting a bit better fare than the first half provided.
Yeah, managers, both managers, got a bit of work to do just to G them up, need a bit of urgency in the legs.
Now Kane, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. They've got a great understanding, this team, just look at the passing. And here's the shot, he's made the save. Hamsik. Challenge well. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Song. Here's Ali. It's looking good, this move. Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Ali. This is how they love to play on the break. Free kick given. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Doing its job, and he headed it goalwards, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's Wimmer, tackle here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a triple substitution. Attack, a bit of menace to it. Allen. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Kieran Trippier. Tries the through pass to win the game. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. And in comes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
looking to play his teammate through.
Shot on!
It's still level in the game, largely thanks to this fellow, the keeper.
Well, he's had a blinder. Whatever they try, they're really struggling to get one past him.
It is the penalty shootout. Great to watch, but not too easy to partake in, I'm sure.
First penalty now. He scored in the shootout. Body language isn't very good at the moment. Battle of wits.
He's just made the wrong decision and it's a really cool one.
In the shootout, absolutely no margin for error for him. If he scores, the game is won.
Teams that were experimenting but also gave us plenty to look forward to for the season proper.
Well, up they go. And memories that will live with them for the rest of their lives. To win this tournament and all that it means to those players. No wonder the bounce is back in them.
Well, you've got all your family up in the stands. I'll be watching down proudly, and certainly there'll be a huge feeling of pride within that team. Why not? Thoroughly deserved winners.
Beautifully staged the final as well, and more to come with these match fireworks. They provided the fireworks on the pitch. In the history books.
Time to enjoy, time to celebrate.
So this is the crowning of the winners receiving the Asian Elite Cup.
It was a course of celebration when you lift a cup like this and you can see the joy on their faces.
Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang up